So, I've been ready for what happened the other day for, well, ever since I bought the bike, because just when it's like when a stoner gets a new piece of glass, whether it's a bog or a pipe or whatever they're getting, you gotta make peace with whatever item that is, because you could drop it, have an accident, you know, we can't control everything. Sometimes you just gotta make peace with the universe, say it's gonna be what it's gonna be. So, I'll see you guys after work. All right, so I think I was talking about why I bought this cheap bike, and the whole thing with it being knocked over is exactly why I didn't buy the most expensive, most flashy thing, because I'm going in the city every day, and you know, people make mistakes, these things happen, and fortunately it's not a 1000 or 600 where parts are a little bit more expensive, and